So I saw Josephine from the Point Shop reacted to one of my videos, and I was wearing these pair of point shoes, and she asked if I had dipped it in water. A, no, I had not, and B, there is still a shank in these shoes. Do they bend completely in half? I mean, I'll let you be the judge of that. Are they supportive anymore? Let me show you what a pair of point shoes is supposed to look like. Also, look at the toe, the platform. You can just literally press your whole finger in. Like, I can get, like, almost past my nail. That's so terrible, and like I said, it bends in half. You can clearly see there's a shank there. Is it supportive still? No. Did I dip them in water? No. These are just how my Freeds used to break in. I'm probably not helping the cause by bending them more, but I'm just trying to show you guys. How did I dance on that? Literally, how did something like this turn into this? Look it, I can barely bend this one. This one's brand new, obviously. But look at this one. Let me put it on to show you guys. These shoes are in fact from ballet school, so I cannot fit the toe pad in anymore because they're quite literally so tiny on my foot. But here's what they look like before they're all done up. Let's tie them up, so let's actually get to put them on like I'm going to ballet class. And let's see how much I can dance in these. This might be the beginning of the end for me, guys, so wish me luck. Now, I have put one Gaynor Minden on so you can see how it's supposed to look on my foot. And, oh my gosh, I think I'm not okay in these. Eek! Okay, that's about as much as I can do. Let's try to roll up. I might need to hold on to something. Ready? Three, don't try this at home. Two, one. Okay, what about a side view? How about the side? These are basically just, if I put all my weight on this foot, these are just not supportive at all. I could not do anything. How did I wear these in point class? Literally, how? How did I wear these? It looks like they were dipped in water, just like Josephine said. How did I wear these in point class? Tell me, how? Anyways, I'm gonna go ice my foot now.